Probably the males got it. They would take the big prey like this.
And so they know we're not competition for the food, so they don't bother us.
Exactly. Exactly. No, it looks.
They will eat until they finish it?
Yeah.
Because nothing's going to come here and try to take this from this many lions.
Not when there's this many lions, no.
Look at this. Hey, please. Yeah. After eat, let's go to play. A little more. Come on, more.
But this is, I mean, it's such a little kind of push it to the wild.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
That's nature. Yeah. I will take a lot of pictures of that and put it on YouTube and put it all over the world. That's what I can
see. See what happens if you want rhino.
Three lionesses and eight little ones. Don't stand up, please.
Dominant male by the kill now, no?
No one male.
One is playing with the other.
I got a photo of it. The other one.
The cubs know well enough to get right out of the way of all of that.
Yeah, they all scattered.
You look carefully in front of the two little lion cubs on the right hand side. There's one inside the ribcage. There might not be a lot of meat left on it, but that still weighs a lot.
Yeah,
just the carcass. Yeah. Thunderstorm going on in my stomach.
Oh, I'm hearing.
Ik heb het niet. Hij zei het lekker super, maar ik kon niet krijgen.